This very cool percussion instrument is made from a steel drum. This grandfather made this musical instrument from a steel drum. First, shape the drum using a hammer and form a pattern. Then, cut it according to the pattern that has been made. To make it stronger and more durable, the old drum is burned. Then the grandfather flattens the back of the drum by hitting it with a hammer and making the pitch pattern accordingly.